If they were in private school, it could be understood, but they're not. They're in public school.
You might not be surprised to hear many students aren't in favor of school uniforms, but some parents aren't either.
A lot of people live paycheck to paycheck these days, and to, you know, to pile up the regular clothes and these uniforms or something else.
Ruth Archer has a 15-year-old son at Nathan Hale High School. She worries uniforms could bring parents and students more problems.
It takes away the kids' individuality to begin with. They don't like it. I see it as, you know, it sets them up for a lot more discipline and referrals.
The school district says uniforms enhance high expectations and can cut back on misbehavior.
Uniforms can be a great equalizer with students. I know how it was when I was in school. I mean, there's always been great pressure to dress a certain way, and creates a lot of anxiety for students. It can also be a great distraction.
If the school board approves a plan, there'd be one standard uniform across the high schools. Each school would then choose its own colors. TPS says there are resources available for families who need financial support.
I think most times parents think, oh gosh, now on top of regular school clothes, I've got to go out and buy this special uniform. And one thing that they've shown over the years is school uniforms actually end up saving parents money.